Waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokemon's concentration. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Teddy Ursa is sent out. The blue corner ships out their Pokemon as well. Aron is sent out. Both are carefully examining their opponent. Teddy Ursa makes its move! Its speed rose! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Bronzor is sent out. Aron starts to attack. That hurt. Aron dozes off. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Its stats rose. Woke up. The red corner keeps gaining stats. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The red corner cannot move! Hit! Bam! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Marill is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Quick Claw took effect! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The substitute appears! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? First strike! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. It hit the substitute. It's down and out. Teddy Ursa is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? It couldn't take him. It's down. Jinx is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Jinx starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Teddy Ursa uses its move. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The results are in! The red corner pulled off an impressive victory!